Hello, I'm Adriana. I'm an Italian student from Palermo, Sicily. I'm 22 years old and I'm a languages graduate.
I'm Rosario, I'm 29 years old. I'm graduate in economics, and after that I did also a work experience in Brussels about European projects.
Hi, I'm Sofia, I am 21 and I'm studying HR in Padova, Italy. I'm here to do my internship and it is my first experience at work and abroad.
Elgen European Generation is an organization set up in 2015 with the mission, the aim to support the process of integration in Europe and strengthen social, human and civil rights.
Eugen is a non-profit association which supports inclusion in Europe and human, social and civil rights.
Eugen aims is to develop, implement and promote a social initiative and gave me the possibility to stay here. And I'm so happy for this. I'm here in Sofia to do my curricular internship and I'm a human resources department.
I'm doing a internship in the ICDET and I deal with the European proposal writing.
An internship about Euro projecting and promotion of European culture and European cultural awareness.
Well, I hope that this experience can give me the opportunity to add me in order to find a new interesting jobs in the future.
I think that this internship is going to provide me with the necessary skills such as communication skills and also intercultural skills which will allow me to work in international context.
This experience gave me the possibility to believe in myself, to be more confident and believe in my abilities.
My previous experience, my competence and my capacity to try to do all tasks in the best way.
My language skills and my will to engage and also to learn new things.
The desire to learn every day.
Cultural shock.
The worst cultural shocks, it was for me the Bulgarian language and the most people in Bulgaria that don't speak English.
It's Cyrillic. It's so strange to stay in a country where you not read.
One advice I can give to any of you watching this video is to take it one step at a time and to be relaxed and calm. Sorry.